To them and to all of you, I bring greetings from a great champion of freedom and of a strong national defense who has worked with these members of Congress to strengthen America's military might and to strengthen the leadership of the free world. I bring greetings from the 45th President of the United States of America, President Donald Trump. Last August, I reflected on the words